age is just a number. What do we mean by young? Would I still be in my emo phase if I lived to be 200?
Zero in on what's next for your business. The survey room. Get curious, then get going.
Welcome to the start of our newest Let's Play of G.I. Joe, Operation Blackout for the Nintendo Switch.
Yeah!
Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell to be notified when more G.I. Joe arrives. And special shout-outs to all our members, including our Ultimates. If you guys want to hop aboard the membership train, all you got to do is click right here, select the tier that works best for you. So it's finally here. Yo, Joe!
Yo, Joe!
So we're going to be playing the campaign today. And looks like we can play together. That's awesome. Two players team up to complete different missions or around the globe. Okay. So I think you just oh, there we go. Sweet.
Awesome.
Aboard the USS Flag, that's the name of the Joe's like aircraft carrier. So and because we're playing with two players, let's go with action figure. Because that works. Good with that. Mission Zero, training day aboard the USS Flag.
Awesome.
Why am I here again?
So we can play the game, Duke. So that's how we move our character. Wait, we're both playing as Duke? That's weird. Doppelganger
we're
Duke.
Double Duke.
Double Duke.
Well, glad I don't want to spoil the surprise.
Well, there you are.
Sci-Fi and I have been working hard on a little project of ours, you know?
Hey,
Duke. Duke doesn't sound too bad.
We reached the point where we need a little dedicated help from a good soldier. That's you, Duke.
Oh, okay.
Sometimes I'm going to place over the
things. Yeah, the graphics aren't most amazing. Okay, that didn't do anything. What?
What am I looking at?
You know how Cobra always sends these robots against us?
Yeah.
Yes, I'm usually there.
Well, yes, we've been trying to iron out the AI, and that's what hit us. Why program them to be soldiers?
Okay, so we can crouch by hitting R and jump with the B button. It's jump, apparently. Oh. Okay.
When we can teach them.
Wow, that.
Where are you coming?
That was a long pause.
All you have to do is show them some of those moves you got.
I don't understand.
Well, I could use the exercise.
Come around.
Oh, you don't crouch and jump at the same time.
That'd be interesting to crouch and jump. I don't know.
That's what I was trying to do. I thought that that's what we were supposed to do at crouch.
Help and help. You're supposed to, you can jump or you can crouch. There you go.
I'm just, I don't know. My mind isn't right.
You don't get to be part of G.I. Joe, Amber. You're, yeah. Thought we jumped at the same time. That's weird.
Which ones?
Sprinting, evading. So we sprint, you hold down the joystick. And you evade with the A button. Sprint makes you move faster. It's also a phone service.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, I'm enrolling too.
We're like handling the phone stuff.
Okay, here's how we get to the good stuff. So you shoot with the ZR button, aim with ZL, switch weapons with the command cross, and you have melee attacks with the X button. Oh, we have like a tiny knife. Spider-Man's weakness.
What do I do?
What are you trying to do?
Get this fuel.
That looks like health, honey. It's green.
Oh, we haven't been hit yet.
No. I don't... Are we supposed to hit these? Oh, cool. Yep. We gotta shoot these fools. Yeah! There you go. Yeah!
I still got it.
Yes, we do. Reloading and grenades. Reload and quick reload. So R, so when we're out of ammo, we hit the R button. L button is to throw grenades. Yes, because when I think about throwing grenades, I think about the L button. That makes sense. All right. L button.
Standing, Duke. Give you a direct man for the job.
Yo, Joe.
The only available man for the job.
Marsh.
See, downtown, I told you Duke was better than Scarlet.
We can always try again when she comes back.
Ooh, Duke's right there. Interact with stuff by holding in the Y button.
closer, so you go
oh,
for
come
it.
Come on, guys. You're gonna hurt my feelings.
Remember to keep your armor and health in check.
It's like Fortnite. Armor and health. Blue bar for shield. Health is green.
No, that's what I did in Fortnite.
Yes, please.
We're going to show them how to shoot like a super soldier.
It'll work.
And how to take pot shots like a champ.
What pot shots? Ultimates. Hit L and R to activate his ultimate. Each character has their own unique one. Okay, I'm done reading.
Sending position!
Oh, Jake has plenty of experience on that.
I just threw a grenade that explodes multiple times. Okay.
Joe!
They even have the sound effect from the show, though. That's pretty epic. Totally missed everything.
It's about time for the teams to report.
Oh, I missed stuff. Like,
thanks,
shooting.
Dude. We may be saving some lives thanks to this.
With robots? We're saving lives with robots? How do you figure that? I'm confused. Okay. Duke twins! Look identical!
I know. Maybe if we had different color shirts or something.
Yeah.
Or hair.
Still kind of cool. Character select.
We're gonna be Cobra now.
Ooh, can I be Cobra?
I'll be the other person.
Oh, you're gonna be Storm Shadow? Alright.
Cobra Commander! Cobra!
Cool. Ooh, cutscenes.
Status report, dial tone. All teams have reached their rallying points across the globe and are prepared to
sort of
forces. Tell them to keep holding. But to take any action necessary to defend themselves. Scarlet reports that the Cobra forces in Japan are keeping their distance. Similar report from Roadblock in Death Valley. Gungo, Shipwreck, and the other team leaders report the same.
Looks like Cobra's waiting for something. What are they up to?
We have incoming.
It's kind of like a comic and not the cartoon show.
What was that?
Unknown? Yeah.
Not a missile. A crash satellite, maybe?
It's a cool comic, though.
The motion comic, yeah.
Commander, our paratroopers have cleared the bow of the flag. We can move in the rest of our forces now.
Excellent. Everything is going according to plan. Soon the flag will be under our control.
Oh, wow.
Is your team ready?
Yes, Commander. We will gain access to the network and use the flag. G.I. Joe's satellite system and generate the blackout sphere.
Then there will be no one to stop us from fulfilling our destiny. Cobra!
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 Cobra! La, 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 la. This I command. You will like this video. If you like G.I. Joe. Also, tell us your favorite G.I. Joe character in the comment section below. Mine is... I like Shipwreck and Beachhead and Duke. Scarlet. Snake Eyes.
Yeah, like, I guess I like Snake Eyes and I like Scarlet and... I don't know.
Not a big Lady J fan, personally.
She reminds me too much of somebody I know in real life.
Yep. Mission 01. Capture the flag.
I bet you're thinking of the same person.
Your pathetic defenses will never stop Cobra's advance.
This isn't bad.
Cobra!
Cobra! So the reason why I was saying, okay, that doesn't sound like Star Shadow. The reason why I was like kind of excited by the Cobra music is literally they kind of had like that one sound from the show that kind of sounds like an alarm when Cobra has their music, so they're kind of like intimidating, like a synth like noise.
Yeah,
that was pretty cool.
I'm having fun playing this with you, thank you.
I'm having fun playing this with you too, this is great.
I tried to shoot you.
No, that's fine. It reminds me of a lot of split-screen games back in the day, and already this is much better. You remember the Rise of Cobra game from 2009?
Oh.
This is much better.
I know we probably didn't, but we didn't get this from the company, did we?
No, we tried. We might get codes to give away, but I don't think so.
Did anyone we know make this or no?
Nope, this is actually Hasbro who made this.
Oh, wow.
And a company called Game Mill.
I was just thinking, the cutscenes at the beginning of this game kind of remind me of the Enway Power Rangers game.
Yeah, it's that same style. I mean, I kind of was hoping they would be animated, but meh. It is what it is.
I mean, I'd rather have that than nothing at all for a game. Like, I mean, if it's hard... Like, it kind of reminds me of an anime style game, you know, like SAO, but the cutscenes don't last for a year.
Yeah, this company has another Nintendo Switch game coming out this October. It's based on Cobra Kai, which is the Karate Kid Netflix show. And it's basically, it's a two-player beat-em-up game in the vein of, like, Double Dragon Neon and that One Way Forward game that came out. The girlfriend beat-em-up game, and kind of like Scott Pilgrim style. Cobra! I like Cobra Commander's voice in this too. He sounds pretty cool.
Yeah.
Cool.
I do like playing games with him.
It's fun. So, if you get up really close to a robot, you can press the X button and use your sword.
Oh.
Oh, that's you. Yeah, that's me. I'm not a robot, so don't use your sword on me, please. That would be good. Yeah, you got a long sword. I got a tiny little dagger.
Oops.
Spend those batteries at all costs.
How do I put my sword away now? I don't want to put it away. Oh, there we go.
Start with me.
potential.
Cover probably has dental. They also have, like, flashier outfits. The G.I. Joes don't really have a logo. Cobra just has that Cobra thing they put on everything. Their socks, capes, masks, guns.
Can I make a fun fact about organized crime or no?
Okay.
Okay, well, I think I've already told you this before, but my teacher for graphic design said we had to be careful about organized crime because they work on the internet a lot.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, they basically have huge, like, corporate buildings where they have people work for them. And just, like, basically,
shooting down G.I. Joe planes.
I don't know, man. I can't really, I can't see, oh, there we go. I'm just, like, not shooting very fast. I suck at everything.
No, I think you're shooting down more than me.
No, I'm not.
Really? I'm just, I mean, there's a lot that are flying past me. I'm gonna clip that dude's wings. There we go. Cobra!
What's my name, Shadow?
Storm Shadow.
Oh.
The rival of Snake Eyes.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Although in some G.I. Joe shows, Storm Shadow ends up becoming a Joe. Because he doesn't like Cobra using him. Wait, there are kids on this boat? That's not a good idea. I mean, look at all the explosions. G.I. Joe are very bad babysitters.
Cool. Yeah.
I notice I have a golden gun. Like, my Cobra Commander guy is going all out. Yeah! Oof. Oh, yeah. Okay, so I guess we have to follow the yellow... Oh, never mind. You were going the right way. Excuse me. Cobra Commander coming through. Did you shoot me?
Sorry.
I never thought I'd see your face around here, Cobra Commander.
Whoa!
Duke
is the boss?
Duke has a scar?
Yeah, why does he have a scar? He looks kind of weird. Get Duke! Yeah, that works. Oh. That's kind of funny. How do we target him? They didn't really go over this in, like, tutorial school.
I'm pushing VR to try to target. I don't know if it's working.
Ah.
We got away with it. Cobra Commander.
Did you just blow up Duke?
Tactical retreat.
Tactical retreat. Run away.
I don't think so.
Nearly as hard as I thought.
Oh, great. I'm crouching.
She's still moving.
No? You?
We must move below deck.
Oh.
We need to destroy the ships.
You know where you're going?
No.
You just told Cobra Commander to follow you.
I don't know where I'm going.
Alright, alright. Let's follow. Oh, there we go. Yellow triangle. Upside down triangle thing. That works. Cobra! So did you know that the original voice of Cobra Commander was the voice of Starscream from Transformers?
Oh, wow, that would make so much sense.
I know, right? Oh, we can jump down. Ow. Never mind, there was a little bit of fall damage there. Whoops. I found the unfriendlies. They're gone.
It's Cobra Commander.
Oh, wow, look. They have G.I. Joe vehicles.
Cobra Commander has a lot of style. He's got his cape going on.
Yeah, he does. Pretty solid. I like him. I think he's he can't be the original because the original's gone.
I feel like if you're a bad guy, you might as well go all out and get a cape because, like, you're already breaking the law. You're already probably gonna go to jail.
Mm-hmm.
So you might as well just go out with a bang, have a crazy voice, have a cape. No offense, Cobra Commander, but, I mean.
Yeah. I just noticed that I have a lot of cobra accents all over my costume, so it's not just once is enough with my cobra logo. I got it on my arms and my boots and my cape.
I think in another version, another Earth of me, I think I'm a great bad guy.
Hmm.
I think that I would be able to do it with some flair. I would definitely take a cue from Cobra Commander.
No, he's the only supervillain that's protected from the virus in 2020. Because he's got a full-blown mirror shield thing.
What do you think, Luke? Do you think you could be a good supervillain?
Oh, yeah. All the stuff that happened to me? Yep.
Really? You think you could? What kind of would you do the cape thing if you were super?
I would do the 80s supervillain look, yeah.
Oh, okay. That's cool.
Because I feel like 80s supervillains, like, they, you know, they were very good at announcing to the world, like, nefarious things while still looking pretty fly.
I think, like, if I was a supervillain.
Oh, your shield's gone, honey.
Oh.
You're almost dead.
Oh.
Where are you?
I'm over here.
Run back toward me. Where are you at?
If I was a supervillain, I think that I would end up, basically, like, I would...
Go look for those green canisters.
Okay.
I think they're help.
Okay.
Follow me. I saw some back here.
Is there, like, a run button?
Right next to me, there's these green, like, they look like ooze. There you go.
Thank you. Thanks, Cobra Commander.
Cobra Commander looks out for his peeps.
That's good. I'm such a good commander.
Unless it's a G.I. Joe Renegade movie. And
then he doesn't.
Oh my gosh, will you shut up?
Well, I was just thinking, like, if I was a supervillain, instead of, like, having... You know how you have to, like, kill your men to, like, make them, like, be afraid of you so they do whatever you say?
That doesn't seem to work very well, but, yeah.
Well, you know what I would do? I would threaten to kill them. I'd be like, okay, Joe didn't follow my orders. I'm gonna kill him now. I would just put them in this, like, little, like, apartment or something, and say that I killed them, but I wouldn't really. But then everyone would think they were dead, so they would still fear me.
You'd have to make sure that they don't show up at the Cobra barbecues.
I mean, I would want to rule by fear, but I don't know if I'd really want to kill my men randomly.
Cobra softball day.
Yeah, if Joe just randomly came back, I would just, like, be like, sorry, I have to kill you again, crank gun.
The only thing that's hard about this game that I'm noticing, like, when you play with two players, it's kind of hard to see your cursor to shoot people, but, what? Oh, I'm, okay, alright, I get it, bring you more ammo.
So that's how I would deal with it, so I wouldn't actually have to kill my men. I would just...
Uh-oh, you're in trouble again, honey. Okay. Come back to the fort. Freeze,
rush! Ooh.
Oh wow, the game had to really
No.
I'll hold off, Duke. You go find some goose.
You were such a nice commander.
I'm taking it out of your week's pay.
Yeah.
Having to fight Duke. I'm a hold still, Duke.
It's like what they make people pay in the hospital right now for their lives.
Target!
Ow! Oh my gosh, I'm a troll. That's a bad idea. Don't tell Duke to come to you. Help! Oh my gosh. Okay.
It started
across his profile, I knew. I thought he was so cute in that green jacket, and to top it off, he was from Jersey, and he loved to travel. So I messaged him.
Sending position!
What are you doing here?
He's
trying to accomplish.
He's hitting you with his sword. What do you mean?
Status report. All overhauls currently under Cobra's control.
He ran away like the coward. Why are you making Duke look like a coward, Gabe?
Coward that he is.
Conrad Hauser. That's Duke's.
You scum.
That's Duke's name. Duke is his code name.
I have to find some insults for the Yojo people.
Crew cut? I'm over here, honey. Did you find any help over there, by the way?
No, I would just make the employees that I did away with, I would make their life kind of worse than if they had died. I would make them like...
Oh, gosh.
I would make them work in this corporate office for half the pay that I was paying them before, and they could never leave.
Oh, my God.
They got very little bathroom breaks.
Oof, that is sinister.
So they will
That's
wish that
bad.
I had actually done away with them.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. I don't know how I feel about that. That's kind of evil.
I know.
Oh my gosh! More robots!
Quickly now! Plant the upgrade!
Well, also seeing that they could barely even, like, make a living on the pay that they had to begin with, half the pay was truly sinister.
If I have it, the wolves can just have it.
I'm sorry, did he just say, if I hack it, they can hack it back? This dialogue is interesting. Oh, I don't have any weapon. Of course I don't. Uh-oh. You're in trouble, I'm in trouble.
Oh no, I'm like...
Oh no! Storm Shadow!
Because I'm respawning.
Can I revitalize you? Guess we're gonna find out. Where'd you die? Ouch!
By this globe thing.
By the globe? Wait, how did you come back to life?
I respawned.
Cobra respawning plan? Oh, there's help.
We have great health insurance.
You have to wonder if they hack it. They can hack it back. That is just that's brilliant.
What do you mean,
dialogue.
Like you repair it instead of hack it back?
I don't know.
You're looking great with that cape there, Cobra Commander. You look fantastic today.
I hope they have skins for this. I want to see other G.I. Joe costumes. Because you know the Joes, because there were so many action figures, they had, like, different variations. They'd have, like, Snow Duke or Space Duke.
Oh my god.
Deep Sea Diving Duke. Deep Sea Diving Scarlet. You know.
I mean, the only reason I like Scarlet is she's the only girl that was, like, somewhat, like, I don't know, I don't want to say, like, feminine or nice. But the other, but Lady Jean was a little bit too...
Lady J. I always call her Jane too. Sometimes it's Lady J.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, there's nothing wrong with her, but she just reminds me of somebody that I know. Who works at a prison. And is a girl.
Uh-oh. Well, let's try throwing a grenade.
Yeah, the girl that Luke's family and everybody wanted him to end up with, she works at a prison. And she likes it. So,
yeah.
there's the other option. Actually, Luke would have had lots of options. It's fine. Should have just kept your options open.
I got the best option. Sit next to me. Who's shooting at me? Did you just shoot at me from behind? Not cool.
I'm sorry, I...
Hello, Storm Shadow. Any idea where we're going now?
I'm feeling the warm fuzzies, Cobra Commander. How about a hug?
A hug time. Cobra Commander doesn't issue hugs. Oh, there we go.
It's you, does.
Not really.
This isn't over, Cobra!
Seriously?
Your tenacity is commendable, soldier. Too bad it's just wasted energy.
Hey, how come...
Your troops belong to us?
You never say my tenacity is commendable, Cobra Commander.
You called me a joke! Well, at least I got the catchphrase right.
You complimented the enemy, but you never compliment me. You never say anything nice about my performance. Great job here. I'm wearing this little outfit and everything.
Oh my gosh. Oh my get annoying. Help?
In 3 seconds, I will respawn.
Sending position!
Help! Oh my gosh! Get him in reverse. You're supposed to be my minion. Be a minion.
Your minion.
Yes!
Your minion is like not even like doing what he's supposed to do.
Survivors, this ship is now mine.
What survivors? Duke was the only one on board. Everybody else is robots. My gosh.
Yeah, sorry.
They just blacked out the whole world?
Once Silver had a blackout sphere, it knocked out all electrical equipment throughout the globe. Only Cobra's own assets, equipped with special blackout drives, were immune to its effect. Little effort on what came to be known as Silver. Cobra forces defeated the G.I. Joe strike team sent to engage them across the globe.
Did you hear that? That's from the show.
Soon found themselves
oh my god.
Whoa.
Well, the future that we're going to confirm the intelligence we stole from NASA last year. There is no reason to move up the timetable on our operation.
Excellent, Doctor. We timed our strike perfectly. Destro, I hope you have similar good news about the remaining global resistance.
The world powers have neither the strength nor the will to interfere with our plans. We can move our forces about with impunity. Once...
What I want to know is where we are with finishing off the last of G.I. Joe!
We have captured a good deal of their forces, and with the few that are left, we will find out they will offer us lots of trouble.
We engaged G.I. Joe's trailers in Japan, but have yet to locate their base of operations.
The Joes would be crushed in one swift swoop after the blackout sphere was initiated. Ready for Cobra's power? Am I still hearing about resistance in Japan? One of the key areas of our operation.
I assure you, Cobra Commander, we are on the verge of...
Your excuses are as empty as your promises. If I don't hear a solution, the Cobra flag won't be the only thing hanging from this building.
Oh my gosh.
Boys, boys, boys.
Cobra-inspired music from the 80s. So cool.
Yeah, that was cool.
Yes. We did quite well.
Did the surround sound of that, like, freak you out or something?
There was, like, our character was talking while the cutscene was going.
Oh.
So it was like Cobra Commander was talking to himself. It was kind of weird, yeah.
Okay, sorry. I was kind of, like, only half paying attention, so that's probably why it didn't freak me out.
No, that's fine. Alright, so anyway guys, that is going to do it for our first episode of G.I. Joe, the Blackout.
Yo, Joe!
I almost said the Rise of Cobra. Ugh. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Again, tell us your favorite G.I. Joe character in the comment section below. And we'll be back with more G.I. Joe goodness tomorrow. Stay tuned later today for an awesome live stream at 6 o'clock and another awesome stream at 8. So, good times.
Yeah.
So next time we'll be playing as Roadblock and Lady J. Yay.
Awesome.
All right. Till then, God bless and happy gaming.
See ya.
Mobile, we're always looking for innovative ways to save you money, so you can keep paying $15 a month for premium wireless. That's why instead of hiring an expensive director for this commercial, we found someone willing to work for candy.
Welcome back to G.I. Joe Operation Blackout. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell to be notified when more Yo Joe arrives. And special shout outs to all our members, including our Ultimates. If you guys want to hop aboard the membership train, all you got to do is click right here, select the tier that works best for you. So today we'll be playing as Lady J and Roadblock. That's the plan. So
awesome!
Yo Joe! Mission 2, Lights Out, Death Valley. Yo, Joe.
How many Cobras
Yo,
are we
Joe!
Hard to tell. A tip's looking a small force, more of a recon team.
With a lack of signs, I say that's about right.
Next up, we're gonna explore the plateau. Check for any signs of Cobra.
She sounds like...
On the river, I can loop around to the refinery down east.
Report if you see anything out of place. We'll see you at the top.
So... did this tip of yours say anything else? Awfully suspicious.
Oh, Cobra sighting? Yeah, I also suspect a trap.
All I'm saying
can
is,
can we afford
the so terrible just rumors? Practically everyone is on the field right now.
Look, I know how you feel. I feel the same. But just to retort to your question, can we afford to ignore Cobra?
Touche, big man.
He's got a really nice voice.
Yeah, he does. Lady J sounds like the 80s cartoon.
Oh.
Scarlet does not.
Lady J sounds great. I really like her voice. She sounds super cute.
That's what her voice sounded like in the G.I. Joe Sunbrow show. Uh-oh.
She sounds all raspy and cute.
Already I'm noticing that Roadblock isn't rapping, though. Or not rapping, rhyming.
Oh, okay.
I feel kind of sad.
He likes to rhyme.
He rhymed every time in the 80s.
Oh, come on, Roadblock. Where's your rhymes? Of course, his voice sounds amazing. I like that voice actor. He's really good.
He is really good.
He makes you smile when you hear his voice. It's just so fun. Like, his voice is, like, deep and resonant. It's like, yo. Sounds great.
He sounds like a good Roadblock. I just wish that he rhymed. That's all.
Yeah, maybe they can write some rhymes in for Roadblock. So the people that wrote the...
Oh, you're out of ammo. I mean, you need to switch guns.
Oh.
Command cross.
I'm out of ammo.
Uh-oh.
I'm out of ammo.
Oh.
Don't worry, I got you. I threw a grenade. Oh.
Yeah, as soon as I heard Scarlet's voice, I was like... Oh, it doesn't sound good.
Yeah.
I don't remember what Scarlet sounded like, but I...
kind of southern.
I don't think she sounded like that.
No.
I thought she sounded more, like, sweet and, like, I don't know.
She was supposed to be, like, oh, you're down. She was kind of Duke's... Respond. She was Duke's girl in this show. Even though in the comics they made her Snake Eyes girl.
Oh, that's weird.
Well, it's what it is.
I feel like the Duke generally doesn't get a lot of love anymore, I don't know.
He used to. Ever since they, quote-unquote, killed off his character in the, movie.
I'm all ears.
Even though he didn't die. He had a coma. No, but he died.
Oh, wait. I'm right up here. Oh, wait, that's you. I'm sorry. I thought you were somebody else.
Okay, I don't like these flying things. These are annoying. There we go.
Ouch.
I guess hit that dude with a knife, but he's still going. Crazy robot.
Alright, I took a lot of damage.
I heard it!
Oh, I didn't want to hit you on accident, robot. So we want robot to rhyme, you guys. So, Hasbro, make it happen.
I mean, it does kind of feel like I'm playing the 80s cartoon, though, a little bit. The colors, the way the robots look. Like, I'll tell you for one thing, Cobra's robots in the 80s were black and yellow. And their other robots were, like, blue and, you know, kind of reddish. So it's pretty cool.
Yeah.
The attention to detail and stuff like that.
Oh, yeah, I mean, we played another, you know, G.I. Joe game in the past, but the characters are much smaller, so I like how the characters are bigger here.
It was based after the movie, The Rise of Cobra. And they did have G.I. Joe skins. Oh, that's annoying. Not of ammo, not of ammo.
Lady J, is that going to be your catchphrase? I'm out of ammo. Lady J!
Switch guns, honey. For my own sanity, switch guns. Oh.
You're going to be hearing that in your nightmares. I'm out of ammo, Woody Woodpecker!
That's right. There's some health there if you want it.
Thank you. I think I got ammo.
Right next to me is the...
Thank you, Roadblock. Oh, I got both of them. Oh, stupid. Oh, no, I didn't. I just got one.
We'll worry about that later.
I can't tell who the bad guys are. Oh, that's you. Never mind, sorry.
You can't... I mean, we're both big and imposing, but...
Yeah. Well, I think you guys were, I don't know why it's so hard for me to tell who I am. I do that in Dragon Ball Fighters and everything, like, oh, I thought it was you. I forget who I'm playing as.
Well, those things are annoying.
Might not be the best thing for me to run in here in Kong. Oh my gosh.
Why is that thing highlight? Oh, okay.
I can't tell. I can't really see. Going up close.
Do you have your glasses on?
Yeah, but I'm just saying.
Oh, the camera angle stuff.
I don't want to shoot you on accident.
Oh, no, you can't. There's no friendly fire.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I mean, I know your character doesn't look like these people, but everybody's kind of flashing and glowing, so I can't tell who everybody is. That's my excuse anyway.
Yeah. No, you're fine.
That's you, right? Yeah.
Yeah, I'm shooting these guys.
It feels like we're playing laser tag because everyone's glowing and it's kind of dark.
Whoa! Uh-oh.
Oh my gosh!
Oh no!
Luke.
Game over.
Big. All sorts of equipment spread around.
Right, I'll try to stay back.
Don't worry about that later.
Not really sure what we're supposed to do. Later. This has got to go, though. Pretty sure. Yo, Joe. Thank you.
force you to survive for 8 seconds. I'm alive! Run away!
Wait, that person's not you?
Nope. I am nowhere to be seen right now. Oh, wow. Can I attack him from way up here? Yo, Joe! Sort of.
They're so feisty, they're moving.
There's so many of them! Oh my gosh! Where do they all come from? Oh no.
I die again? Wait, I think the people with shields, you can't get the shields.
You don't think you can kill the people with the shields? Oh my gosh, they found me! Yo, yo! Alright, well, that evened the odds a little bit.
Wait, why is my controller stuck? Oh, I'm stuck on my board.
Yo, yo!
Spawn of ammo! I'm out of ammo!
No, please don't. Gosh, these guys, why don't they have stormtrooper aim? The Cobra robots weren't that intelligent. Okay.
Oh. I know, right?
Ooh. Survived. You okay? You respawned, right?
Yeah. I did.
Oh, let's see.
Oh, that's...
Hi.
See? Wait, is this you?
Yeah, this big, big hunk of man is me.
Okay.
How are you doing?
Hey. Wait, are Lady Jane and Roadblock an item or...
Flint.
Oh.
Lady Jane and Flint, Duke's replacement in one of the seasons.
Oh.
Yo, Joe!
No love for Roadblock, come on.
I think he did... Oh, shoot.
How can Lady J resist that voice?
I don't know. I'm running to our destination.
That awesome smile, those big muscles, come on.
Nope.
Come on, Lady J.
Checkpoint!
Those rhymes.
Rhymes every time. Oh, yo, Joe.
Yeah,
the
Lady,
bottle of beatdown.
Lady J is smitten. She's like, whoa.
Wouldn't it be a can of beatdown? Why would you open a bottle of beatdown? Seriously? Oh, no grenades. Of course no grenades. Yo!
Lady J's voice does sound kind of cute in this.
Listen to how she sounded in the 80s. It's very similar.
So I might play as Lady J more than Scarlet because of her voice. Because
I don't even know if Scarlet's playable, though. Well, I mean, I'm sure she is. Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Oh, wait, that's you.
Oh, that's you. Okay.
That's me.
All right, so it wants us to...
Oh.
Probably not shoot that. Put our hand on it.
There's a huge thing of gasoline here. What should I do?
Don't shoot it! That would be bad.
What is the run button?
Hold down the little thing, button, joystick.
Oh. Oops. I threw a grenade. I'm sorry.
Well, it is gone.
No, I mean, I thought I threw it at you on accident.
I know. Just don't retrieve it. What is that? Looks like a sniper rifle?
Mm-hmm. I don't know where I am.
Here, bro. What is that? Okay, that works. Yo, Joe.
Yeah. Looks like the EMP fried some circuits from these turrets. They keep shutting down.
I don't even know who I'm looking at right now.
I think it's the happiest I've ever been in my life.
What did you just say? I really did the best under the circumstances of a person who hates people and yet had to be amongst them.
Oh, automatic turrets. Enemies inbound. Prepare your defenses by activating the turrets. Interact with any automatic turret. Automatic turrets will shut down after a while. Be on the lookout for icons to know where they can be activated again. Okay.
We'll just have to manually restart them.
This sounds like a bad idea. So the only reason we don't have reinforcements adjustments is because I'm pretty sure this level takes place in a flashback. Like, C-Day. I'm guessing C-Day is Cobra Day.
Cobra Day!
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Interesting.
I'm having a lot of fun. Like, co-op is pretty cool.
Oh, I can't get the computer yet. Well, I'm having fun because I'm the same.
Well, I activated the turret things.
I hope we can use our little asses that were like.
Oh, that we made?
That were, yeah.
Yeah, our cosplay characters? Those are gonna be the thumbs. I just have to figure out a design for them. No grenade. Of course, no grenade.
For now.
Excuse me! Uh-oh. Oh. What is your, But oh, that's ours! Don't hurt it.
We have to turn all these on, I guess.
Yeah, they're on.
Well, this one in the
what?
Middle isn't on.
What in the world? How do these little things hurt so much? Oh my gosh. That is super annoying. Alright. This thing is apparently out of batteries. On it. Nice shot. I can't see my cursor. There we go. That took a pounding, though.
Yeah.
Gosh.
So you're the one that has the wavy lines around you.
I guess so, yeah.
When I'm looking at your character.
Yo, Joe! G.I. Joe is there.
Yeah. Oh, I said it!
And it's way past time for our report.
Whoa.
I'm such a bad shot. This is too much like Fortnite.
Wait, what is your character's name again? I forgot.
Roadblock.
Roadblock, okay.
Oops. The Rock played him in a movie.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know if I saw that movie.
Yeah, you did. Duke Diving.
It doesn't really matter. You won't be leaving.
Baroness. New plan. Get her. Wait, where is she? Oh, that was.
I smashed.
You smashed something. Found her. Like the weakest weapon ever. My God! Yojo! Probably. Oh! What? You again? Flying dude is annoying. Oh gosh. No grenades. Are you really? You're doing really good, Amber. Keep it up. I'll keep getting the turrets active as best I can. Because I think the turrets are actually doing something.
Luke, I kind of got too far ahead.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to cover you as best I can. You did kind of run pretty far ahead. How is the mission complete? Lady J just died.
Let's get this over with.
How does that work?
The real mission was doing away with Lady J.
Start to wonder. At least they let you respawn, though. That's kind of cool.
With, what is that bad girl's name again? What is a bad girl?
Baroness.
Yeah.
Baroness
thought that Lady J wanted Roadblock all to herself, so she was like, I have to get her out of the way.
Oh, Destro.
We could think of relics from the past. I didn't expect your kind, Jones.
Oh.
This becomes your grave.
Okay, where is Tin Man at?
Luke, we Maybe you can make up some roadblock rhymes.
I'm not very good at rhyming, believe it or not.
Those Cobra guys are just ahead. We better get them or we're gonna be dead.
Oh. So cheesy.
Well said.
Oh my gosh, what's going on? He's draining all my stuff.
Stuff drainer?
Yeah. He has the same weapons as Roadblock.
Oh my gosh. Roadblock's getting into it. It's on.
Kindred spirits.
Oh no.
Best friends. No, don't you dare. Ever switch, switch, switch. Switch weapon.
I did.
Okay. Ah!
No, if I'm ever mad at you, I know how to get you back.
You're out of ammo?
I'm out of ammo!
No!
Oh, oops, I died.
No, Joe! Ah! Gosh. This is bad. Man, how are they this accurate? Oh, it's a flying drone. Ooh. I'm out of ammo. Come on, shield replenish. There we go. Where are all these things coming from?
I feel like I'm in an 80s cartoon and I'm also extremely violent at the same time.
Yeah, it's kind of does feel. Well, the sound effects are very 80s. Uh-oh. Like, that's...
I managed to reroute the auxiliary battery of my persuader by passing the central.
So can we go now?
Yeah. Sorry. I'm on my way.
Run!
What? Leaving so soon?
Yep.
Catching up to do.
You can send us an email. Amber, with me.
Where? Roadblock. Where?
Follow me. Follow the yellow triangle. Ah! Upside down triangle.
What if I'm out of ammo?
Did it. Don't you? Wait, how'd you do that?
I morphed to where you were.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Yo, Joe! Oh, I got some things.
I don't know.
When in doubt,
Yo-Jo!
Hey.
Sorry, that sounded a little bit better. Yo-Jo!
There you go.
Well, now that I have kind of a scratchy throat, I could do my Lady Jean voice pretty easily.
But it ain't over with this house. Something tells me there's more here than meets the eye.
That's a Transformers reference.
More than a da-da. Okay.
Last time on G.I. Joe. Cool. All right, let's go.
I was looking to get a new truck, so I raised my credit scores with Experian Boost. Now, Experian Boost is even better, because my monthly insurance payments could help me build credit instantly, free.
More ways to build credit. Download the Experian app.
Oh, they look like they enjoyed their job.
The inventing is moving forward as planned. Cobra will finally take its place as the rulers of the world. Yes, how very wonderful for our commander to be able to reap such benefits from our hard work.
Black hair.
Yeah, I thought that was a little modern. I was like, oh.
Modern G.I. Joe. Modern Cobra. Why not?
I still still think she would look more evil and you'd take her more seriously if she didn't have the pink highlights.
Mission 3, the Valley of Death. Oh, that sounds fun.
Oh.
Oh, wait. Are you the gun?
I can't do it.
Oh, no.
Well, maybe you should switch.
Do you want to steer, or?
I'll steer.
You were there.
There you go.
Okay, we're switching. Yo, Joe!
We cannot let her escape.
Okay, there we go. I'm the guns. Oh my gosh, you know what this is? It's Staff of Kings all over again, Amber. Whoa.
No, Staff of Kings was more insane.
Oh, really?
You don't remember the controls?
Press the B to boost! Ah! Press the A to brake. Oh, okay, cool. Alright, I'm the gun. Yo, Joe! Oh, we're in a Cobra tank. Fun.
Sometimes to be hit by a hole.
So, yes, I am shooting stuff. I'm aware of this. That's a mine. Oh, I can shoot mines. Cool. Can I shoot that?
Find your mines.
There, Cobra! Yeah! It's water, it looks like, honey. You're fine.
Can I go in the water? Oh, I missed the light.
It's alright, we're okay. Maybe not now, but...
I forgot what the
switch
is.
Oh!
Darn it! Oh.
Now, get the light!
Get
the light!
There. Switch weapon.
Switch weapon.
Hopefully that's... Okay, I was expecting the unexpected.
Oh yeah, Destro and Baroness are a thing.
Hardly a hint of the plan of what's to come.
What's the plan?
Whoa! Even the smallest of Joe's forces can be a pain to deal with. And we should leave out of the equation these types of
things. Yikes! What's at stake? We don't even know your plan. You didn't monologue enough. Ooh.
I guess we're going over the water.
Yeah!
Oh. Yo, Joe!
That's right. What? Good steering. Oops. Bad shooting on my part.
You're fine. Everything's fine. You're doing 1 trillion times better than I am.
I don't know about that.
I do.
Okay. I was never good at hitting a moving target. Nice job.
Oh, you got the life. I didn't even get it.
How did I get the life? I'm not even sure.
You shot it.
Just shooting it gives me stuff.
I'm pretty sure because I hit wasn't anywhere near the life.
Oh, I gotta switch guns. Boom! Cobra wreck. This is called a Rattler, I believe. I didn't have this Cobra vehicle. I didn't really have a lot of Cobra toys. Just had Joe's.
Yeah.
I did have Cobra Commander, though, and I had Destro.
Should I, like, boost ahead of them, or just...
Yeah. You can stay behind them while shooting them. It's fine.
I don't know if I should try to...
Oops.
Not allow them to hit them, like, going back and forth.
No! Stop making it hard for me to aim! I'm not even hitting them!
Buster, persuader! I never seem to be able to catch them!
Oh. But oh, how you try!
Did I ever tell you about that time?
Russia? Yes, darling, of times and times. Just focus on catching them.
Mojo.
Someone. All right, guys and gals, that's going to do it for today's episode of G.I. Joe. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff, and we'll see you with more Yo-Jo goodness tomorrow. Stay tuned later today for more awesome episodes of Crash, I guess, or I don't know. There's also live streams at 6 and 8, so check those out.
Awesome.
And let us know what you're thinking about our G.I. Joe series in the comment section below. All right, hit up the playlist for more episodes. Bye-bye. Shout outs to our members, including our ultimates. If you guys want to hop aboard the membership train, all you got to do is click right here, select the tier that works best for you. Also, we've got brand spanking new merch to celebrate this G.I. Joe game. Check out our old school shirt out now on our Teespring store. It's pretty rad. All right, so today we're going to be playing a level that I attempted during the live stream, which was terrible. But we'll be playing it co-op this time. So yeah, if you guys are playing K-Win Continuity Bingo, this takes place after that preview live stream, so to speak.
Oops, sorry, I didn't mean to.
Nope, we're going to Cold Case.
Ooh.
It'll be Snow Problem on action figure, and with you playing, because it's super fun.
No doubt about it, K-Win.
Yep, so I'll be playing as, you want to be Cypher, and I'll be Lady J?
That's fine.
All right, I'll be Lady J this time.
Okey-dokey. Ready for battle.
The strange thing was, once Cobra thought they had crushed our team, they didn't work well. We don't have the luxury of time to worry about it. Before we were attacked, we intercepted information about a Cobra prison facility in Austria. It's where they're keeping the majority of our friends. We have to get there and rescue them.
It's moved so slow because it's, you know, art.
Are we sure her name isn't Lady Jane?
It's Jay.
That's so weird. I thought her name was Lady Jane.
No, it's Jay. It's always been that way. But she didn't appear until later in the G.I. Joe series. So she was like the second season, I think. They Mission 4, Cold Case, the Arctic.
Okay. So, what exactly is this thing they're keeping here?
I don't know, but whatever it may be, it's important. The levels of security in place? We may as well be trying to enter Cobra HQ.
You do know it sounds like a trap, right?
And the way things are, can we afford to pass on this opportunity?
Yeah, I've heard that one before. Didn't end well.
I love snow levels.
Yeah.
So, playing this live did not end well because literally the other computer opponent that's supposed to be your partner did nothing. Like, Lady J just stood there the whole time, and I got wrecked.
Now you're having Lady J redeem herself, I think.
Yeah, now I'm actually helping out. I'm Lady J, so let's see if it makes a difference. She's supposed to have, like, a crossbow. Oh, wait, no, she doesn't have a crossbow. She throws a lance at people.
I don't even know what I have.
Sci-Fi has, like, this giant gun that you have to hold in, or you can switch to a shotgun. Oh, wait, an Uzi. Sorry. There you go. And I edition for this game. What is it? You get the Duke and Cobra Commander 80 skins. So that means if you don't like playing the Duke with a scar, you can play with OG Duke. Now that's funny. Fortnite has updated, and we're playing a Fortnite clone, basically.
Yeah, people keep saying this is like Fortnite, but I thought Fortnite was basically like every other shooter. Anyway.
A lot of people are disappointed, though, that this game does not have any online play.
Oh, that would be great, because it would be...
It's only local multiplayer.
Shut the whole system down. That's just a quick grab. Let's get this out of the way.
We won't go.
Gotta be a console, right?
And it shows you ways to save money.
See all you can do with the free Experian app. Download it now.
Oh, wow, that's a shield. Nice.
You need a shield.
And I can still hit people with that, too. Oh, watch out for tall enemies. So anyway, back to the collector's edition or whatever it's called for this. After the game released overseas, they had this collection come out that's actually pretty expensive. The main game is $39.99, and then if you guys want the deluxe edition, which you can buy after the game to get access to the skins and soundtrack and stuff like that, it's $49. So it's still technically a budget game because new Switch games are usually about like $59 or $60.
Mm-hmm.
So I mean, it's at $49, you get the Duke and Cobra Commander skin, you get the soundtrack. You get a art book, and you also get access to new weapons that are based on the show. But,
cool. An art book is pretty cool.
Yeah, and the soundtrack, you would get to hear this new composer. And apparently he released some, like, 80s covers of some of the original stuff that they couldn't include in the game.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Of, like, the original,
The original G.I. Joe, Cobra, and other themes, yep.
That's cool.
Yep. It's a tribute, but they didn't really appear in the game. Only brief renditions of the G.I. Joe and Cobra themes. Like, a few bars of it or something.
Oh, okay. Sorry, I'll go wherever you are.
No, we're doing great. Still alive. Lady J is hopping out. Quite a bit.
Well, I mean, you're playing as her, so yeah.
My spear's ready.
Oh. Ready.
Alright, so they want us to go inside the building.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yo, Joe! Usually, you know.
Yo, Joe!
That's right.
There we go.
And I had an invisible day recording Crash today, but I got to hang out with Ambie. He gave her a lot of hugs. It was all good. Hug time.
Hug time. Now I feel better. Mm. Also, the hug reminder.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
Yes, it was.
What did he do?
I don't know. Maybe they patched it up.
Patched up? So this is what you did before?
Not quite, but judging by how quick they fixed it, I'm telling you, they have something to hide.
Cobra.
Cobra.
All right, so they want us to go over this way now.
Oh, oops. Not in here.
Enemy incoming.
I'm in the wrong place. I'm in the wrong area. Lady J, I'm coming. Oh my gosh, where are you?
I'm outside fighting. It's kind of hard because all the enemies are in white. So,
yeah, I'm also wearing
white. Yeah, you're also wearing white.
So. Where are you?
Yep.
Well, we're all snow people.
Snow problem.
Snow troopers. No doubt about it.
Snow doubt. So even on action figure difficulty, some people have been asking us about that, like, what's the difference? It's possible to survive. Of course, the game is pretty intense, believe it or not.
Yeah, that last level we were doing was pretty intense.
Yeah, that was very hard during my live stream. interesting bit of information I found out about this game, why it's so show accurate. This game was essentially made by fans of G.I. Joe.
Oh, wow.
Yep, so they worked with the G.I. Joe different communities, like the toys and the TV show community fans, as well as, you know, the developers themselves were huge fans of G.I. Joe growing up, the Sundrow series. They worked with IDW, the people who do the G.I. Joe comics, the modern ones.
Wow.
Yep. So that's why there's so many G.I. Joe accuracies in this. Seriously?
Wait, that's you.
Yeah, that's me.
I'm trying to shoot you, sorry.
No, that's fine.
I didn't mean to. Sorry, Lady J.
Lady J's fine. Oh, yeah.
Thank you for telling me I could switch to my other weapon, because I don't really understand the first weapon I have.
The first weapon you have is crowd control. It's supposed to be used to wipe out, like, a group of charging enemies at you.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't understand how to use it. Maybe I can try it.
You have to hold it in.
Oh.
Yeah. Nice shot.
Thank you.
Troublemakers are the red guys. There are more of the white robots, but the red guys pack the most punch.
They probably, like, have higher... They probably hit you harder.
Alright, we made it to the next checkpoint.
Awesome.
Well, let's go grab a guardian here.
I'm afraid not. Security is surprising
still.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm trying my other weapon, but it's not really working.
You're actually doing pretty good. I'm gonna go move forward and try to open the gate.
Okay. Okay, Lady J. Yo, Joe!
Joe! I almost said Yo, Joe when I brushed my teeth today.
Wow.
I know.
I mean, I think it's cool. Like, there's a lot of people that remember watching this show back in the day.
Yep.
I actually made, like, a little Twitter post that was like, hey, what's everyone's favorite Joe? And, like, a little gif there.
Cool.
I don't know. It was cool. And, like, one person responded, so I retweeted them. They said that, you know, they said something really nice about us on our channel and how they remember G.I. Joe, of course. So it was cool.
There's going to be a lot of 80s nostalgia this month, because G.I. Joe's first, and then in 2 weeks is Transformers. Although, Transformers, I keep telling people, they're like, oh, I can't wait for the Transformers game. It's like, it's Transformers XCOM.
Yeah, so it'll be...
It's not going to be like Transformers Devastation. Totally different.
I keep forgetting it.
Careful, it's that creep Zartan.
I keep forgetting the name of the Transformers game that I really like, but...
Devastation.
Yeah, that's really it. Oh, sorry. Sorry, Lady J, I shot at you.
Oh my gosh! Mm-hmm. Friendly fire.
I keep doing that. Oh wait, do I go this way? I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing.
You know Zartan.
I'm just going around here.
Yeah, so we're in a boss battle right now, kind of, sort of.
Oh, then I'm going the wrong way. Sorry, I was just getting your coffee.
I was just getting started.
It was just getting started. Uh-oh.
Oh, wow, I did have a shield. Wow, that was stupid. Why have I not used that yet? Where is he?
He's shooting at us from, like, up high. Oops. Where are you at, creepy Zartan? Master
Shoot
of disguise.
Shoot yourself, Zartan! What am I doing? Why am I not very early?
Nice shot, Amber. You're getting better.
Thank you.
Wow.
way better than the computer.
Yeah.
Oh, that's,
well,
that was... That's,
hopefully better than the computer.
Computer literally just stands there. Like, playing two players is really cool. One option they should do, though, is they should allow people to fill in a spot, like, online. You could do, like, online co-op with this game. That'd be pretty awesome.
Well, especially because G.I. Joe is all about teamwork stuff.
Exactly.
Like, it would make sense.
Ah, nuts. Oh, don't you start, Lady J. Don't you do it.
Not of ammo.
No, don't
not
you.
Of ammo.
No, never stop.
Best part in the game.
Oof.
Okay.
Hot take. Oops. Don't you love how the Cobra base is, like, decorated with all the Cobra stuff? They just love to customize all their stuff.
They're proud of where they work.
Yeah, I'm starting to wonder that.
They love their job.
It wasn't that funny! He goes poof again. Where you at? Where you at, Zartan? You're not really hunting us, you're just kind of... Oh wow, he's way over there.
Got you in my sights!
What is wrong with this guy?
Plenty.
You're just making this more fun for me, you know?
Whatever you say, Zartan.
I don't know what's wrong with him.
Now you see me?
Ah!
Ooh!
I'm wasting my time here.
Yep, time to run away. Coward!
It's running away from us? Wow.
Totes.
It's weird. I honestly don't know where he went, though.
It doesn't matter, we got a mission objective.
I thought you had this under control.
Well, they know we're here. Somebody is running countermeasures.
Yeah, now...
Zartan is over here, I guess.
This is where things get crazy.
Ooh.
Watch out for the little robot. Ooh.
Oops.
Amber. Oh, wow, they're not attacking us from behind, so I got attacked from behind, too. Uh-oh.
Oops. Sorry. I'm almost there. I guess I'm respawning.
You respawn? That's another cool thing, though.
I'm out of ammo.
Oh, my gosh!
I'm out of ammo. I'm out of ammo.
No, quiet! What?
I forgot I have grenades. This is great.
Yeah, just use them sparingly. Wait, which way are they coming from now? Okay, now they're coming from over here. Oh, gosh.
Very dry skin away.
Nice job.
Oh man, this level's crazy.
Yeah, I mean, they have a lot of robots.
I could use this.
You could use this. I mean, the robots are supposed to be kind of hokey. Sky. Grenade! There we go. Yo, Joe! Easy there, Amber. Hold.
Grenade!
We won't fall.
Thank you.
for you.
Oh, this is much better. Are you kidding me?
Sci-fi, we need to keep moving. We can't remain here. Tell me about it. You're pouring out of the gang walls.
We got past the part I couldn't.
Yeah.
Because when I was playing on the live stream, people would come up behind me, so the AI gets smarter as you increase the difficulty.
Oh my gosh, that's insane.
An earthquake?
I think I'm in the wrong spot.
It felt like one.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
Supposed to go over this way.
Oh yeah,
It'll teleport you, probably.
I'm gonna have to find life.
Just our luck, this way is blocked.
I'm detected now. We can't possibly clear this.
This can't be the only route. Search down below. Try to open one of the doors.
What? Go back?
Yep, gotta go back. Uh-oh. Those little walking droid things are kind of like... Man, I'm a bad shot. There we go. Yo, Joe!
Yo, Joe!
That's right. Oh, that's your shield regenerating. I was like, oh no. There we go. Those things are the ones that we want to kill right away because they're pesky, like sniper things.
They are pretty pesky.
Yeah, they'll latch onto you and they'll just keep draining your health like forever.
Well,
super annoying.
I guess we can try to find another door.
Useful.
Well, you already found it?
Yep.
Where are you? Oh, you're down there.
Yep. Joe!
Yo, Joe!
If they actually showed some of the human, like, Cobra guys, but I don't think they can because of the rating, because we're literally killing, like, just robots, so it's not the same.
How are they to kill actual people in Fortnite, then?
Yeah, exactly. Maybe they just wanted to add the robots. I don't know. Maybe they were trying to appease, like, a younger group or something like that. Because we shot, even in the G.I. Joe Rise of Cobra game, oh my gosh.
I don't even know where I am.
Wait, where were
we? Oh, here we go.
Yeah, just follow me. I'm right here.
Oh!
That's me!
Sorry!
Don't shoot Lady J! Make Lady J sad. Oh.
I shot you on accident.
Well, at least we determined it was on accident, so it's always good.
Explains the avalanches. What on earth could they be possibly doing down there?
Something nefarious.
Nothing good.
Oh. Checkpoint. So if we die, this is where we're going to continue.
Yay.
I know, right? That should make you feel pretty happy.
That's my baby.
There we go.
Oops. Where am I?
I actually like that gun, but...
Oh, okay. No, it's cool. It just has to warm up.
Mm-hmm. Nice job. Okay, that's your shield regenerating.
I don't know where these people are.
We killed them all. Took them down.
What are we supposed to do, Lady K?
Got it.
Find a terminal and hack it? Right. Let's move quickly.
Alright, so.
Overstayed our welcome as it is.
Okay.
Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. Careful. That green stuff is bad. Attacks your shield and your health.
Ooh.
Yeah, pretty nasty stuff. Let's go.
Okay.
Cobra's Arctic base.
Cobra? I mean,
No, wrong team.
Yo, Joe!
There you go, yeah. That's better.
Looks like we're wearing snowsuits or ready to go sledding.
Yeah, well, we're part of the Arctic team, so it makes sense.
We're on Hoth.
Yeah. Actually, no, I'm gonna grab some health just in case. You have full health. Good job. Now I have full health.
Thank you.
Boss battle, Cobra? Uh-oh.
Oops. Cobra, like, people, the best.
Oh, Which way are they going to be coming?
Over here.
From behind! Yo, Joe! No, you are not! Oh my gosh!
The chicken or the egg? The question isn't which came first. It's which...
These guys are everywhere.
That's it, boys.
Oh, you did your super move. Nice.
I don't know what I did.
I don't know. Try hitting a button. Oh, never mind. He's attacking for you. Uh-oh.
Oops. Oops, I was looking cool for a minute there, and it didn't last.
No, you're fine.
Together, we win.
I hope
you
so.
You did your super move, too.
That. Right, the red guys are priority. They're the ones that...
I'm out of ammo.
Oh, gosh.
I'm out of ammo.
You only need to say it once.
I know. I wish she would just say it one time.
My gosh, Lady J. There's ammo, like, literally... Uh-oh.
Battery
charged.
Ah!
My staircase, that should be the last of the security measures.
Should be? You don't sound too sure.
Yeah, you don't.
You were right. That lift we saw earlier is our way in.
Well, let's not waste any more time.
I love this plan. I'm glad to be a part of it. Let's go!
Yo, Joe!
So sometimes they have, like, secrets and stuff. Yeah.
Okay.
There you go. Collectible found. That'll probably be, like, a picture of a toy or a comic book or something like that. Pretty neat.
T-O-Y.
T-O-Y, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Action figure. Alright, so we want to head toward the yellow thing. Cobra.
Action collectible. Mm. Alright, well...
Adult collectible.
Oh my gosh. That doesn't sound right.
Mm-hmm.
I still don't understand how to run, but it's okay.
Wait, what?
What is wrong with this guy?
You're just making this more fun for me, you know?
Oh, really?
Yo, Jo!
You?
Oh, he has a health bar this time. Ow. Pesky cobra scum? Where you at? Oh, watch out for the eyes in the sky.
Okay.
They drain a lot of health. Nice job, Amber. You're doing great. Keep it up, honey.
Thanks.
Much better experience. I knew, because, like, when we were playing the game before, like, I did the stream, I was like, wow, this is really fun. And then I played it solo, and I was like, People were like, this is lacking the energy. It's like, well, watch our series, because our series is better.
Yeah.
That's what I was trying to tell people. It's like, please don't go off that preview thing, because... I'm not a very good shooter.
Oh, nice. I need this.
Thanks, Sci-Fi. I appreciate that.
Yes, you are. It's just that your partner wasn't really helping.
It does make all the difference that I actually have a competent, like, skilled person. Which, you would think the computer would actually do something, wouldn't
it? No.
Where?
Like, the computer is very good.
Wait, what is that? Oh. Where are you at, Zartan?
This name is so weird.
Zartan. He always had a cool accent, though.
I'm expecting movement.
Wait, sides? No. You can only come at it to one side because it's a... because it's on action figure. Like, any other difficulty, they'd surround you by now.
Oh, wow.
Yep. That can only shoot once, but it packs a heck of a punch.
There's some life over there if we need it.
I'm full health still, thank you. These foolish games.
Your boss is gonna slap you.
God. He's got the evil laugh down.
Yep.
Definitely. If you're gonna be an 80s villain, even an 80s villain underling, you have to have an impressive laugh. Or it's all for nothing.
Yeah, Lord Dragon has that down. His main qualification.
Yeah, he does. I'm taking on Zartan. I got these little guys. As do you.
Oh, there he is, there he is.
Yo-Jo!
Yo-Jo!
Disappearing monkey? Where are you at, Zartan?
All the time.
Now you see me?
I don't even see him.
He's around.
So now you see me.
Find out if this was worth all that trouble.
Mission complete! Nice job, Amber!
Yo-Jo!
Yo-Jo! That's
job,
right.
Baby Jean in sci-fi.
Very cool. Alright, so anyway,
yeah.
Guys and gals, that is going to do it for this episode of G.I. Joe! Thanks so much for watching. Join us next time as Lady Jane's sci-fi head deeper into the base, I guess?
Awesome.
Yeah, so check that out. Thanks so much for watching our series. Check out our newest Teespring shirt based on our love of all things 1980s with the old school shirt. And let us know if you're picking up this game for the Switch or the PS4 or Xbox One. So until later today, around 6 or 8, we'll see you guys with an awesome live stream. And hit up the playlist for more G.I. Joe goodness. G.I. Joe will return tomorrow. God bless and have a game.
See ya!
To find incredible gifts made by independent sellers for anyone and any occasion.
Switch. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell to be notified when more Yo Joe arrives. And special shout-outs to all our members, including our Ultimates. If you guys want to hop aboard the membership train, all you got to do is click right here, select the tier that works best for you.
Awesome!
So, today we're continuing the co-op goodness. We had to wait a day because, well, you guys know what happened. So, it's co-op goodness time. There we go. Oh, that was easy.
Co-op goodness.
And action figure. Oh. Looks like we're playing as Cobra today.
Awesome!
Oh, wait, no. No, we're not.
I'm playing as Scarlet, but...
You want to be Scarlet?
It doesn't matter. I'll be, you want to be Scarlet?
How did you change their costumes? What did you do? How did you do that? What button are you pressing?
R1.
Oh, wow! I didn't know they had alt skins.
I can be Roadblock if you want to be Scarlet.
That's actually Roadblock's cartoon costume. The Hawaiian shirt and all that other stuff.
Wait, they're locked.
Yeah, I have no idea how to unlock them. That's cool, though.
Luke, do you want to be Roadblock or Scarlet?
I don't like Roadblock's weapon. I'll be Scarlet.
How do I change characters?
You just move over to the character.
Okay, alright, there we go.
That's pretty interesting.
Oh, I only have one costume right
now. Yeah, everybody only has one costume.
Okay.
Ready for action.
I didn't know that,
though. I don't think I played as Roadblock, but yeah, so. Nope. Roadblock.
Fanfare there.
Oh, I thought they were having a moment or something.
No.
Oh, okay. That's cool.
Yeah, but they don't do the whole thing. Da, 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 da.
Oh.
They only go. They can't. I guess they can't use the whole thing. That's fine.
And now you know, and knowing's half the battle.
Scarcity of freedom.
This is it. We need to strike hard and fast.
Okay.
The device I handed you will allow me to access Cobra's console, terminals, and computers. I would start by looking for a console. Let me find where our friends are.
That would be in the command center.
Thanks. Let's go,
Scott.
Yo, Joe!
Yo, Joe! That's right, Roadblock. Okay.
Man, I wish they had, like, the other characters' cartoon costumes, though.
Maybe they do. I don't think we've tried the different...
Well, they have cartoon costumes for Duke and Cobra Commander.
But yeah, you're right.
So you have to buy them.
You're right. Roadblock's gun is, like, not the same as the other.
Yeah, that's why, remember, you can switch weapons.
Yeah, I did already.
Okay, there you go. Well...
Because it's hard to use the other gun. I see what you're saying, though. His weapon is hard to use.
Here, let's try this console.
Okay. Wait, what console? Did you find a console? Oh, you went past it, sweetie. Oh, wait, no, you didn't.
Yes, it's working.
Good job.
No mention of prisoners. So I have a location of the command center. Let me get that door for you.
Frank. Oh, I got a new gun.
Good job.
If you want my old gun, I think it replaced it.
I'm good. Thank you, though.
Wait, which way do we go?
I'm gonna guess this way. Follow the yellow icon if you can find it. Mm-hmm. There we go.
Oh, I almost thought the yellow icon was you.
Nope.
Clearly see. Cobra is an inevitability. What is the meaning of this?
I thought it was
destroying Cobra Commander.
No, no, no. We gotta save our friends.
No, French friends.
No.
We can save them afterwards. They'll be fine.
I mean, I'm just glad that they were taken hostage because, you know, the G.I. Joe movies have shown that doesn't usually happen.
Oh.
Nope. He does not look like a bumblebee. He's got an annoying gun like you. Wait, where'd he go? I do like this game. People have asked you, or asked us, like, what do you think of it? It's like, as a two-player game, it's really fun.
Oops. I like it.
Darn it.
People say it's like Fortnite. It's like, I wish I could get more into Fortnite. I'm just really bad at it.
I'm very bad at Fortnite, but I'll be playing a lot of Fortnite soon because Daredevil's coming out and more Marvel characters. Black Panther and Captain Marvel.
And we still, did you do a stream to unlock Wolverine already or no?
I did unlock him, but I haven't done a gameplay stream of him yet. I ran out of time. I had a whole stream scheduled for yesterday, but well, you know.
You should do it tonight.
I can't. I have to do a special stream on the new DC news that happened today. So I'm going to be changing what my stream thing was, and I'm going to be talking about some breaking news.
I'm sorry.
Oh, it's fine. I'll end up doing the Joker stream another night. No, don't you even. Don't you even say anything weird, Roblox.
I'm out of ammo.
No.
I'm out of ammo.
No. No.
Oh my gosh.
That right there is not happening.
Okay, I have the wrong gun apparently.
Like on all your weapons, or just like
I don't know. Just trying to switch my weapon.
That weapon's out of juice. And that weapon has more.
I just switched it.
Nope, there's still baddies somewhere, I think. Yeah, they're there.
It's hard to aim.
Oh god.
Sorry.
Guess we'll find out. Strictly business. Oh, I died. Watch out, Amber.
Uh-oh.
I'll be respawning in 10 seconds. Just try to hold them off as best you can.
Oops.
4, 3. Okay, I'm alive. You can die.
I don't want to die.
Well, you did, so I mean,
oh.
It's okay, though.
Oops. This is my fault. Okay, you're right. Roblox weapon is hard to use.
This place is so fast. They just keep coming.
Well, it's their base.
Maybe I can help here. Remember that advice I gave you? That allows me to access Cobra's system.
Oh, that's you.
Dilly-dally around. We need to reach that command center.
I'm not dilly-dally.
Scarlet's voice isn't too bad. I mean, it doesn't sound like 80s Scarlet. She has a much cooler voice.
Yeah. She doesn't sound cool, basically. I wish I could just punch this guy who's right in front of me.
You can use the X button sometimes. Like, the X button is your melee attack, but you have to be really close to them.
Well, he was right in front of me, but I didn't know how to punch him, so I was just sitting here watching him shoot me.
Oh gosh.
How do I go faster?
You hold down the joystick. That'll make you run a little bit quicker.
Oh, there we go. That is going to solve a lot of problems that I was having.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm over here. Can you see me?
I'll go where the yellow light comes.
Grab some help if you need it, or some bombs. Oh, explosive barrels. Fun.
Okay.
Wait, where'd he go? Yo, Joe!
Let's bring it in for all of the Black families. Because together, it's our family. Every time we buy, like, or share something.
Don't forget to like and share.
It changes what we make, who has access to it. That's why we're always on the lookout for the next something new, next something amazing, next something we never imagined. Because now is the time to discover the Black-owned products, creating a new world of choices at Walmart.
Hit or miss with her voice.
Yeah, I didn't like one of her voices in a couple of the G.I. Joe shows she was in. They would have made her sound too butch or too feminine. Like, the lady in the 80s was, like, perfect.
Yep.
Not just because she was the first voice of Scarlet, but she's kind of the voice that fit Scarlet. Some of the other ones, I don't know. They just try too hard.
Kind of like Princess Leia. Like, she sounds perfect. She sounds like a kick-butt princess. She, you know, leads an entire squadron, but she's also feminine and cute.
Oh my gosh, did you die?
I did.
Oh, I need to be careful then. Just till you respawn.
I'm respawned.
Okay. Oh wow, he's trying to attack me too. Oh my.
Where are you?
I'm hiding behind a Cobra tank, because I'm scared. I'm just trying to survive. I'm also replenishing my shield. Nice job. Oh, there's more. No! Great. I have to wait for my shield to replenish. Okay, I'm on my way. Why am I such a bad shot? My gosh.
Just hold in ZR every time you're about to shoot. That's what I do.
I'm trying.
It auto-focuses.
Hold it in?
Yeah, I watch this. ZR, it goes right to the person. Auto-focus.
Oh.
How do you think I'm able to aim so long?
I thought you were just pretty awesome at the beginning.
No, I'm not. I was just auto-focusing.
Wow. That's kind of cool, though. I didn't even know you could do that.
I'm sorry.
A prison.
Cobra calls them broadcasting and indoctrination facilities. It's where most of his prisoners of war end up.
How do you know all of this?
She's been here.
That story is for another time.
Aw, but I want story time. Okay, fine.
Once upon a time, I got captured and I ended up in this really bad place.
Watch the original G.I. Joe series, guys, and you'll probably learn more about Scarlet and Snake Eyes. Time in a Cobra camp, I think. Or the original G.I. Joe comic books from the 80s. The IDW stuff is pretty intense, but it's still really good comics. Wait, Cobra trash can has Cobra symbol on it? I love it.
For the command center is just ahead, in the next room.
How about that? She's running!
Of course. This isn't my first rodeo.
Enough chit-chat. Put your game faces on.
Game faces on, Roadblock.
I'm putting it on right now.
Yo, Joe!
Yo, Joe!
Whenever I have something intense to do, it's Yo, Joe. Got to get tough. Yo,
your
Joe!
Your use is cooked, Cobra Commander.
You again? It doesn't
first G.I. Joe song, though. That was a later G.I. Joe animated series. Right now.
Here's another console, like the last.
Where?
Oh, good eyes.
Ah! I have no idea. That Roblox song.
Let's get this going. Cobra?
Wait, did you find the console?
Nope. Cobra Bats, just so you know, that's the name of the robots.
Okay.
Stop them! Destroy the console!
Where are we supposed to go? I'm supposed to protect these or hack into them? So I can blow up the robots from up here, so you just have to focus on Cobra Commander. Whoops.
Okay. I'll try to find them.
How you doing, okay?
I think so. How are you doing,
Scarlet?
What it means to cross Cobra!
Playable and very enjoyable with two players. Self-destruct, here we go.
In 3, 2, 1.
I'll try to think what we're trying to do.
Yeah, you can come up.
Seconds until command is available again.
I'm up here hanging out. So every 60 seconds I just run over to one of those computer consoles and I blow crap up. It's fun. I don't know how long we're supposed to do it though.
Where is he?
I don't know. I haven't even found him.
When I was downstairs, it had like a symbol for Cobra Commander.
No. I'm not seeing him on my radar, though. Cobra! Oh, wait.
Maybe he's hiding somewhere.
Oh, found a collectible. Yeah, so I mean, that's kind of cool that they have unlockable costumes and stuff, but I don't know how you'd even... Unfortunately, the game's reception is not doing well.
Aww.
Before the hacking incident, Hasbro actually gave us a PS4 code so that we can do a giveaway.
What do you mean? We don't have the PS4 code anymore?
No, we still have it. We didn't lose that.
Okay.
I'm saying I had other plans. Oh, you got the self-destruct thing? Nice.
2.
Yeah.
1.
Where's Cobra Commander? Where you at?
I'm down here with you.
No, not you. I'm just trying to find this slithery snake Cobra Commander.
Victory is ours. Now it's time to rescue the Joes.
Really? That's it?
That's all we had to do?
Wow.
We're just running around here.
Mm-hmm.
Mainframe, can you take care of this door?
Joe distress signal.
Scarlet the Baroness in this? Oh my god.
I don't know, that was weird.
That'd be kind of terrifying.
Yeah, that was weird. I really hope not. Baroness is evil, right?
Yeah. Oh no.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Snake Eyes!
Lady Jane and Snake Eyes. Whatever.
I'm going Snake Eyes. Sci-fi?
Okay. I think I was in the
pool. Need a great gift? Don't panic. Gift mode on Etsy makes it easy to find incredible gifts made by...
Cool. Maybe we should have done Lady Jane now that it's more part of the story of her and Snake Eyes.
This isn't a flashback. This is happening in real time now.
Oh. Okay.
The flashback was what happened to Snake Eyes. It just disappeared.
I think I understand.
You want to live the Arctic.
What was that? Leave it for later. Grab your gun and shoot back.
Oh my gosh.
Yo, Joe.
Shit. Snake Eyes a second to figure out where.
Wait, I don't have any ammo.
Really?
Never mind.
Hot stuff. Yes. It's stronger than any puny little dagger. Yeah! I'm happy.
You look cool.
I know, right? Something's up with Ben Affleck.
It's fine. It has nothing to do with her. Ah!
No, he's probably really happy about his whole Batman thing.
Alright.
He looks pretty happy.
I fell off the cliff on him. You always get distract me with things.
ADD.
I don't like that.
Sorry, I can't change that. Uh-oh. Apparently that was a bad idea.
Oh, run, Snake Eyes!
Go find help, Snake Eyes. Oh, there we go. Oh, that was you, sorry.
Oh, nice.
It's fine.
I need this.
Oh, sniper. There we go. I'm trying to get used to Snake Eyes. He's a little bit different. Like, he's got a much stronger melee attack than he does shooting.
You are currently trespassing. This is private property after all.
Lovebirds.
I'm supposed to be
Wait, Sci-Fi and Lady J are playing?
No, I think it's supposed to be Snake Eyes and Lady J, maybe.
No, it's supposed to be Snake Eyes and Scarlet.
I thought Scarlet was with Duke.
In the 80s cartoon show, she's with Duke. Everywhere else, she's with Snake Eyes.
Oh.
Although, sometimes she chooses Duke. It's complicated. In the G.I. Joe Renegade movie, she chose Duke over Snake Eyes. In the 80s cartoon, it was Duke over Snake Eyes. Every other incarnation, Snake Eyes and Scarlet.
Yeah, I think I'm supposed to be Lady Jane and you're supposed to be either this guy or Snake Eyes. I don't know who he was talking about.
We need to get out of here pronto.
The default level is supposed to be Lady J in sci-fi. So.
Alright, then that's what we were going for into.
Nothing can break me.
Really?
Feel them are coming!
Okay, that's weird. Slice city, slice city. Yeah! So cool! Having some fun now.
Yep, definitely having some fun now.
Oh my gosh, the sword cuts right through the red guys. One hit.
It's crazy.
I know! They made Snake Eyes open. Everybody's favorite, so
really?
Yeah, it makes sense. He's like the Tommy of G.I. Joe. Pretty much.
That's cool.
Yeah. And Duke is like the Jason, so. They both have their fan bases. Boom, baby! Oops. Out of ammo. Oh, that's right. I can't tell people if I'm out of ammo because I can't talk. Nope.
He chooses not to, or he just doesn't.
I think he had something dark happen to his voice.
Cool.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure he had like some type of accident or something. I don't know. Oh, you found a collectible. Good job.
Mm.
For you. Yep.
Just need me.